How much money you receive in your case is important to every individual. But the most important thing is your health. And if you seek medical treatment immediately, you're more likely to have a better short-term and long-term outcome. The amount of money you recover or that you could recover is based on a whole bunch of different variables that range from what your medical past medical bills have been, what your future potential medical bills are, and then how this incident has affected your life. All of those things come together to inform the value of a case. The final thing that informs the value of the case is the offensiveness of the defendant's conduct. Now, normally, that's not something that a jury can award value for, but we see that generally speaking, the more upset a jury is by the defendant's conduct, the higher the verdict's gonna be. Most plaintiffs, personal injury attorneys like myself, we work on contingency. It doesn't cost you any money during your case. You only pay money if we're able to recover for you. When we take a personal injury case, the typical percentages range from 33 1/3% to 40%. Sometimes it goes as high as 45% if it's a difficult case or a case that has to go all the way through trial. If you've been injured and you need an attorney, call Case Barnett Law at 949-861-2990 or visit our website at casebarnettlaw.com.